Good morning. Welcome to this Saturday edition of Pinoy Mornings. I'm here on my patio in front of the Costco parking lot. It's a little overcast and pretty chilly out today, which I'm sure you're experiencing if you're out doing any running or cycling or what you need to be doing to get to your goals or to who you're becoming to be happy with yourself. But today, and usual Saturdays, I listen to Tim Ferriss's podcast throughout the week on what they're experiencing and how they're testing assumptions. So one guy that had a really big influence on Tim Ferriss's life, I think his name was Terry. He's been talking about it the entire time. It's been about like an hour that I was covering the podcast. You have to excuse me. I'm just doing my cool down from my workout, and I just got through my Arizona meditation to where I'm flying down in during the race of the Ironman Arizona. However, moving forward, they were talking about natural progression. And so you need to start from the bottom. And Terry is the owner of Total Immersion, which is a swim class for adults. And he has several books on swimming as well. He recently passed away prior to the release of this podcast. And Tim Ferriss talks about it. It's very heart-wrenching, very emotional about how he changed his life and his world and the way that he thinks, because this natural progression is something that we need to keep in mind, especially when the biggest aha moments that we receive from the things and the ideas and the ways that we're going and what we're looking to do and accomplish come from building a good basis, right? And then you take that natural progression from, let's say, stepping into the pool to learning that you can look down and create your vessel to glide through the water. Then you don't have to worry about propulsion in the engine, but the shape of the vessel and the way that it moves and glides through the water. But getting to the point, it's not how much ferocious work that you do, not how many, in my world, for sale or for rent by owners that I contact that's going to get me the most productive or efficient results. It's taking the people that I know need, that could use my profession the most, which would be investment owners, and then cater to being that most knowledgeable or that expert in that field. How would I do that? Maybe putting together a workshop for problems for investors, right? This would be really narrowing it down, like giving my advice out, or maybe charging a small amount in order to get these people to talk about the problems that they're having with managing their own properties, right? This is a very select few that could possibly use my services, and it's directing my energy in a way that I can efficiently cater to the people that are having problems or have needs in the property management sector of real estate, or investment manner of real estate. So what's your natural progression? And we want to talk about testing assumptions, but this is what Tim Ferriss has based his whole podcast on, is it's not what you know or think to be true, it's testing it and figuring out for yourself. So test the waters today, especially in your market and what you're currently doing to achieve the results that you're getting. So if you are happy with the growth and potential that you're receiving, continue to do that, but try and make it a little more efficient. Think a little bit further on how you can be more efficient. You can take that to maybe three different things that you do each day in order to simplify your life and make it more natural, progressive towards your self-worth or who you're becoming. So I hope this helps you out today. I think I said everything that I wanted to say today. It's a little bit more lengthy as it usually is on Saturdays because I get a lot of great ideas. But I look forward to seeing you tomorrow on Success Sundays. But remember that it's not what I say or do, but the way I assist in making you feel that you're going to remember. And I hope today that that's testing your assumptions and starting from the bottom to build a natural progression. And maybe it's starting to put together a course to teach what it is that you do in business. All right, thank you.